The all-new Hyundai i20 is coming to the market in summer this year, and I'm very happy today to present it to you in a bit more detail. It's really a revolution, mainly because of our new design identity, which is called the sensuous sportiness. And especially when you also look at the front, you can see what I'm talking about. It really shows a very edgy design, which is very dynamic. The sensuous sportiness identity is continued in the side as well, with a wedge-style design, as you can see from the lines on the door here, for instance, and the lines continue all the way to the end to again make it a dynamic impression. We also paid a lot of attention to some details, especially around the C-pillar. As you can see, we have a nice chrome element, but also glossy black elements are applied, for instance, on the side of the trunk, as well as for the new shark fin antenna. Also a small detail is like the i20, which is part of the rear combination lamp. Thanks to this connection between the LED rear combination lamps together with the glossy black part, we again create a wider stance on the road, improving the proportions also for the rear of the vehicle. But all of this without compromising the interior space, because we have in the booth 25 liter extra, so now a total of 351 liter of boot space. And we also have a new color palette, so you can choose from 10 different exterior colors. This one is one of the new ones. It is called Aurora Grey. And if you like, you can also choose for a contrasting roof, which is then in Phantom Black. Inside the cabin, we wanted to create a very spacious feeling, an airy feeling. This we achieved, first of all, through a very high design dashboard, and secondly, through very horizontal lines continuing between the ventilation. We have an optional Bose sound system with 8 speakers. We also have a new ambient light available to improve the atmosphere inside the cabin, as you can see. Very prominently in the interior are, of course, the screens. We have twice 10.25-inch screens available in front of me for the digital cluster and in the center, mainly for the navigation screen. But of course, you can also operate everything through the smartphone. We have also now BlueLink available. The navigation also makes the connection to our SmartSense safety features, because again, in terms of safety, we have one of the best packages in the B segment. The Smart Cruise Control, for instance, is using the navigation data to also make the whole drive more safe. Another nice safety feature is the intelligent speed limit information. It doesn't only display the speed limit, but also autonomously adapt to a lower speed, for instance. The all-new i20 also comes with a completely new range of powertrains. Especially the electrification is one of the highlights of the car. For the 1.0-liter turbo GDI engine, we have 48-volt mild hybrid technology available. With a manual transmission, we have 6 speeds now, and with a 48-volt, we call it intelligent manual transmission, because as soon as the driver releases the gas pedal, the engine is disconnected from the powertrain and we go into a coasting function. That means the engine is switched off and there is no fuel consumption.